So, every day, men from all over the world set out to sexually abuse children on the internet. 750,000 at any given time. Most of the times, it starts out of curiosity. But they imagine they can hide behind fake identities to remain anonymous. And soon, it could turn into collecting pictures and videos, or even something worse. To stop this, Terre des Hommes has started Project Sweetie. They created a real-life computer model of a 10-year-old girl and started chatting with men. But there were too many of them. That's why Tracks Inspector developed online software. This is actually a robot that can do thousands of chats at the same time. During a chat, the robot asks men about their intentions. This way, Terre des Hommes can identify likely suspects and send them a persistent message, warning them that they committed a serious crime against children. The software also remembers these chats and recognizes if the suspects were seen before. Forensic psychologists will fine-tune the software. As soon as it's tried and tested, law enforcement from all over the world can use it. This way, Tracks Inspector and Terre des Hommes help to protect thousands of children.